How you doing, Ray?
How are ya?
Hold on, Ray, you got a microphone?
There you go.
You want to put on your, here, I'll hold the microphone for you if you want to put on your cap.
Well, I think my head grew from last night.
Yeah, it snapped. I don't think it's going to stay, but I do appreciate the effort because you've got a tray and you've got dunce, so I think you're a dumb waiter. And now you're a gnome. Perfect. Ray, tell America one thing they need to know about you, sir.
Well, I don't know if they need to know this.
Yeah, they do. Oh,
but
yeah.
I teach law school, but I only teach good lawyers.
Wow.
And you've been served.
Oh. Thank you, sir.
No charge for that.
Thank you so much, Ray. Oops. So I got a little something for you, okay? I have a big box.
Okay.
And I also have an envelope.
Whoa.
You own both of them, sir.
Whew.
But you must give one of them away.
I'm gonna give the box away and hope it's something good.
Okay, who wants the box? Vera, come on, Vera. Oh, more fall there. Ty came in. Hey, Vera, Chris is gonna give you a microphone so you can speak to the audience. Hello, Vera.
Aloha.
Aloha. So where are you from?
I'm originally from Ukraine, but I'm American.
Yes! Yes! And what do you do?
Actually, I'm a substitute teacher.
Okay. So, substitute teacher.
Yeah.
Ray's a teacher as well. He teaches lawyers.
My God.
So Ray has given you that big box. You can take the big box, or I can give you $1,000. So Ray, I'm gonna show you what's in here right now. Ready?
Yeah.
No. Because I'm going to offer you $1,000.
That's a lot of ice cream. I got to go with my ice cream. You know, was that in your... Which pocket was that in?
It was
near your heart?
No, it was on the opposite side.
Oh, yeah, that's a good side, too. I'm going to go with the envelope.
So you would have taken... Wait, but it would sounded like you would have taken it...
I know, but... I know you, Wayne. I've watched you through the years, and everything you give is through your heart.
Ray, thank you for that. I do like giving. So you're certain you're going with this?
Yes!
I got you, Ray. I got you. Ray, you got zonked, my friend.
Oh, that's okay.
You got 5 zonk cents.
Oh.
Thank you so much.
Thank
Ray,
you.
It's a pleasure to meet you, my
pleasure
friend.
To meet you.
Give Ray a big round of applause. More Let's Make a Deal right after this.